Wheat Ridge police say they've made an arrest in the shooting death of a teenager near Panorama Park about 9 days ago. They tell us their suspect is also a juvenile. Police say they found a young person dead from multiple gunshot wounds in a crashed car near 33rd Avenue and Chase Street back on April 12th. A second minor was taken to the hospital. The identity of the suspect is not out because of their age.